Hello, friends,
family, and my followers. This is Hike 360, and I'm here to give you a new hike this week.
Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo!
We are doing hiking trail number 9 at the Indiana Dunes State Park. We just came from the Nature Center, where we talked to one of the rangers, and he put us on to this whole quest guide because we wanted to get one of the pins. We want to get the Indiana Dunes State Park pin. And to do that, you got to earn it. So we've got this quest sheet that requires us to do 5 different objectives. And so right now we are on the hike objective. We're going to hike. You have to hike for 30 to 45 minutes. We were able to complete a site-specific activity. He asked us a question about one of the dunes that we've already hiked, Mount Tom. And then I'm gonna have to give a report about our hike right now to the guy back at the Nature Center. Reflection, four statements basically. We also have to volunteer, so he gave us a trash bag and we're picking up trash along this hike. And Dad's got it in his hand. And then attend one interpretive program. So we have to attend a program, and that's, he said he would, once we get back, he would do one just for the two of us so that we could accomplish this task guide and get our pin. So we'll get back and we'll give him the reflection he wants and listen to what he's got to say. And I'm pretty excited to earn this pin and do this hike. So that's what I got. Here we are at some beautiful dunes with a great, great view of Lake Michigan.
Beach House Blowout.
This is the Beach House Blowout. And I got some mad energy when I got to the top here.
360! Definitely use the 360 here. The views are all awesome.
They sure are. Oh man, I'm very tempted
I wish we had the surfboard.
Yeah, we need sandboards like we did in Colorado for the dunes in Colorado. That was amazing. I'm sure that my dad and I are gonna get some sandboards to come back here with, because this would be perfect. Very tempted to run to the lake and back. I think I will after this video. Man, this is a cool spot. I'm really happy to be here. What's that?
There's another blowout in a mile.
All right, so we'll check back in at the other blowout. Back at it again with the beach blowout. We're at the second blowout.
On this trail.
It's called the Furnaceville Blowout.
We're going from trail 9, where it cuts inland, we're cutting to the beach, pick up trail 10. Water just looks so inviting. It's a beach.
There's a good piece of garbage. You take this.
All right, you take this. We're gonna get this on film?
Yeah.
All right, Ryan doing his bit.
Like a balloon.
Yeah.
How did someone get a balloon? Oh, they didn't bring it out here. It blew out here.
Well, they brought it out here, but probably.
I like to think that this balloon started in Chicago. Went across the lake.
We polluted Indiana.
I got a balloon. Chicago.
Oh, that's the thing we wanted to do. Yeah, Chicago straight out from south side. We'll get up here and see some Gary
factories,
some of the Sky Bridge.
Sky Bridge.
Sorry. I had to pick up garbage.
Garbage.
Oh,
super cool.
We're gonna get some more film.
When we do.
And there's Michigan City to the right.
What?
Oh,
it's popping. There's a lot of people over on that beach. Are you recording?
Yeah, I hope so.
I hope so too.
Only if you turn on the button.
Oh, we are.
Okay. Hey, 360 video. Are you going to hold it? Look at this. We're on a sandbar. Buildings of Chicago. Straight out there. We got Gary, Indiana over there in Michigan City. On this side, we are, this is about as Indiana Dune as you can get.
We didn't learn very fast with mixing water and GoPros, because in the Porkies we broke our GoPro.
Right. Well, the GoPro broke itself.
It's supposed to be water resistant.
Waterproof. Sorry. It's supposed to be waterproof to 10 feet. Got it waterproof at like 3 inches.
So here we are again playing with GoPros and water. We're gonna keep it above water though.
We found a ball on the beach.
Found a ball and a balloon. The balloon is not in the picture. It's an excellent day out.
All right, we're ending our, or toward the end of the first, I guess it's the second hike.
This will be the second hike.
We're coming off the lake, so I turned on the camera just to get another great 360 lake view. This was trail 10 on the lake.
Yep.
We are going back inland up through that first blowout that we just filmed a couple of films ago. And I wanted to take a moment to show off how full of the garbage bag is that we were able to collect.
A lot more trash on the shore than there is further inland.
Yeah.
So we were able to fill that bag up. We can definitely check off the volunteering objective on the pin task sheet, task quest.
All right, so next stop is presentation and a presentation, and then we get our pins.
Yeah.
Or you get your pin. All right.